What was this called? Light 'em up?
I'm moving. Here's no good.
Uh-oh.
Wolverines are dangerous!
Wolverine.
Someone's shooting! Oh, Press! Please help me!
Tooth Chapel. So there's like six things in there. Not too far from a, outfit.
Finding a better sight line. We got trouble here.
Yeah, I know that, man. And you take care of him.
Consider him buried.
Thank you. There's another one right there. Get him too, Nana.
I'll shoot him for me, Nana.
He makes me nervous. Shoot him for me, Nana. I see her getting a bead on him. I could shoot him myself, I guess.
Here's no good. I gotta move.
Yeah, shit, man. I didn't realize you were gonna take a damn trip halfway across the map to get that one guy right there. I thought she was just to the right of me. Let's see what the note says. Read. Look, I don't care how that Wolverine stole the key, and I don't care how many of you got Maul chasing after it. If it's nesting in the church, then go inside and burn its nest and take the fucking key from the ashes. I needed that shed open yesterday. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna need a Molotov, right? Hold them, light them up the track. Okay. Journal. This one. Alright. Inventory. Do I got a... Here's a... I got three Molotovs. Okay. Let me do that.
Hope these scabs are good.
I don't like the way they've done this with this thing here. I mean, I like that you can craft it easy, but I don't like that. Oh. She shot a gal. Well, there's a Wolverine right there. Did they kill it?
Alright.
I keep hearing somebody talking.
I'm moving. Here's no good.
Hey, there's five more of those around. I don't see anybody out that way, but I can hear somebody talking somewhere. Why did it have me come up here? Up there. just wasting ammo. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, but it said something about burning his nest, though, right? What is this? Burn the nest. Oh, down there. Okay. That out there. Can't reach him. I hear him. He's snarling. Kill. Oh no. He's pissed, ain't he? Oh no. Didn't do that. Did that kill him though? I don't hear him snarling. Just says loot. Let that flame die down. Yeah, I guess that did kill him. Whoa, everything's on fire. Burning down the house. How can we sleep when our beds are burning? I don't want to go through that fire. Tell you what, fire in this game is OP. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta go through there, but with the fire burning, I'm gonna just wait. Oh, that startled me. Get over here trying to knock this wall down, but it don't look like that fire's gonna go away. Maybe there's another way to do it. Maybe I gotta go this way. All this stuff is falling down and crashing down and blocking my way.
Watch your step around here. I smell ashes.
I thought she said she smelled ashes. Wow. Oh, okay. It was outside altogether, huh? Alright. Okay. Light him up.
God never had much time for me. Oh, I don't blame him. I never had much time for God.
Three perk points. What's this?
There's a lot of good stuff stashed up in this valley, but some of the places here are freaky as shit. Bunch of fucking churches and billboards about being saved by the Father. Yes, yes, yes.
So there's one more of those metal springs or whatever that was.
Step around here. I smell ashes.
Okay, Nina. Thank you. Nina didn't get
it. Well, let me know if there's any socks without holes in them.
Any socks without holes in them. There's probably one more of those wire things around here that I need to get. And I don't know. I'm not seeing it. You see anything blinky? This whole place is going to burn down. Some of this lumber looks fairly new. I don't know, I'm not seeing it. I was trying to get up here to see if maybe I could see ya.
I'm a witch and you can't kill me.
Bless her heart. Let me stay here and look slowly around to see if I can see anything blinking. There it is, right down there.